This Bolasie skill is insane! Well, today I'm going to show you how to exactly do that. Step 1. Use the sole of your strong foot to roll the ball towards the side. Step 2. Once you have done that, use the inside of your weak foot to chop the ball. Step 3. After chopping the ball, quickly use the inside of your strong foot to again change direction. Step 4. Try on your friends.